जॉन कुमार, थैंक यू फॉर स्पीकिंग टू रिपब्लिक टीवी. हमें बताइए, व्हाई डिड यू रिजाइन मिस्टर जॉन कुमार?
Because of the government not properly working, for that only I am resigned. Government
yes.
proper support नहीं है, public के लिए काम नहीं किया है. वो लोग खुद का काम देख रहा था, इसलिए प्रॉब्लम है. इसलिए सपोर्ट नहीं है, पब्लिक के कुछ कर नहीं सकते था, इसलिए रिसेंट किया था साहब.
ओके, और आप सपोर्ट नहीं है तो अभी अभी क्या होगा नेक्स्ट? अगला इलेक्शन में क्या होगा? आप कौन से पार्टी ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं?
नेक्स्ट पार्टी नॉट डिसाइडेड, टिल तक पार्टी नॉट डिसाइडेड. व्हाट आर द व्हिच गवर्नमेंट गोइंग टू सपोर्ट द पब्लिक, वी आर रेडी टू ज्वाइन देयर.
And which party is that?
Party not decided. Still now, party not decided. Good public supported party we need. Our state should grow like anything. Our state is a very small state. Our state facing lot of problem. Government the road ठीक नहीं है. Water facilities are problem. Drainage problem. Lot of problem since last 4.5 years. Nothing happened. How can we face the public? We face the constant peoples. We are facing very huge problem. So that I resigned.
Mr. John Kumar, why has Mr. Narayan Swamy not resigned yet?
That is his decision, na? That is not our decision. That is not in my hand.
So is that why he knew he did not have the numbers? Is that why he just walked away from the assembly?
Not understand what you are telling.
No, he did he lost support. That is why he walked out of the assembly. Is it?
No, yeah.
Okay, I think I lost the line there with Mr. John Kumar. John Kumar is a Congress MLA who resigned, telling Republic TV that the Narayan Swamy government had lost support. The collapse in Puducherry comes a few days